I am Dr. Amit Shah. I am a consultant neurologist practicing in suburbs of Mumbai, mainly in Borivali and Goregaon. Today I am going to teach you the exercise for the left sixth nerve palsy. When you have a left sixth nerve palsy, one, you must close the right eye with the right hand and keep the head steady. Bring the left hand finger in front, index finger in front of your left eye, and move as much out as much possible towards the left angle, left eye angle, and keep looking over there as much as you can. Bring it back again in front of your eyes. Do not move the head, only move the eyes, and bring it as much as you can. Look towards the angle. Looks towards your finger at the end. Yes. And bring it back again. When you are sitting at home, you must keep on doing this exercise as much as possible. Keep your right eye closed, and with the left eye, you must do the exercise. When you go out, you must close the left eye, wear a specs. Close the left eye with a black paper so that it doesn't hurt you, or you can put an eye cover on the left side when you are going out. When you are at home, you must close the right eye and do the exercise with the left eye. When you have a left sixth nerve palsy, the more you do the exercise, the more you become better. Thank you very much.